some kind of butterfly. Baby, you give me feel lighter. You whip up my appetite.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
I said, look respectable. Go change and come back here.
Hola.
You're wasting my time. You're boring me, Michael. Just go change.
Notorious outlaw motorcycle gang, The Lost, have taken up residence in the Alamo.
You looking for anything special?
I said look nice. Can you put a suit on, please? We're not casing a joint with you looking like that.
Yeah.
did the interview go?
What? Oh, yeah. That didn't work out so good. I don't think my air guitar was good enough.
It must be awful having to beg for an entry-level job at your age. I'd say you could get a job here, but they literally don't employ anyone over 25. And nobody overweight. It makes me so sad and depressed for my own future. Do you have kids?
Yeah, I got a son and a daughter. Not that much younger than you.
It's them it's the hardest on. Our generation was promised so much.
Right.
This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed.
Hey, gorgeous, jump in.
Let's find some place private so we can get crazy. Let's find someplace nice and romantic.
Hey, I'm trying to be a good husband.
Don't waste my time.
How are you? That's from our exclusive line.
Excuse me.
We'll be right back.
the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1 million because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
The shop's on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Towner.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Hey, what's up, you saw on the car? Shit! I gotta get this fucking load, man. You're my bitch now. I don't think I can do it. Stupid dick! My turn, motherfucker.
Here we are.
Shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Hi there!
Last I checked, we were casing Vangelico. Get in there!
Sir?
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. So, that's the cameras and the alarm. When you've got a shot of the vents, we're done. Alright, that's the ventilation. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Let's go on the water tomorrow.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
What's your fucking problem?
I ain't got. Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Well, I was nearly in a gang, man. Semantics.
Hey, did you see my
motion? Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. So, you keep up with the old crew?
You know, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store. Roof unit. like a big box on the roof. We need to know where those vents come out. Roof unit.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? All right, I've got a shot of some small vents. They're vents, but they're not the vents we need. We need a shot of the unit above the jewel store. It's the walled-in one, so climb up and get a shot of it. Like a big box on the roof. Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. We need to know where those vents come out. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. It's like a big box on the roof. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Risking blowing this whole thing. Michael, let's go!
Here! Take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. You won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
But good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there.
Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
I might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Go and leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? Come on, Michael, today, please. Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who'll... Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving. Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Oh, yes. Huh? Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Lester, I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours.
Buddy!
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven
that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me this.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get too near.
Oh! The fuck! That!
Oh, shit! What is going on? Oh, what the hell is that? Enjoying this!
myself this tank.
Thank you.
did that bastard give me?
You see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.
Selling out.
Anyway. set the destination and hanging back with the ladies.
Shit!
Turbulence-free future is yours. The San Andreas Flight School.
I can tell you right now, real rock and roll is not dead.
These guys are the 10. It's the Orwells with some song.
Oh, Les, we got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
Capolines.
Vamos Jesus. To car, amigo.
Ay, madre!
This is private property. Move along, please.
You know. Drop your.
No! Security! 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 Get the cops down here! This guy's on!
We have a 503 at Bud Starbucks. Go on out to the island. Take the yellow light to the Clause A van.
Stop the vehicle now. LFPD, stop the vehicle now. Call the vehicle immediately. Someone said to LFPD, if you don't want to get the vehicle, stop the vehicle.
Dispatch, I've got the suspect 20.
Thank you.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.